about this?
Ha!
What the hell was that? What up, folks? We're here on the mic, and sewer person,
no
just
way.
Like that, gets a zero to death. Walk the dog.
Just started.
Love me.
I really
you got the parry? Yeah, okay. Two. Oh, good air dodge coming out from Giddy.
Because that was a lot to process.
Okay. Still clipping him. And pick his hollow bastion, which is a little interesting.
I don't feel like Giddy would normally miss, like, punishing, like, a... like a roll in.
True.
Like he's doing a jab because he's doing it really well. I feel like he's not as focused right now.
That's
no,
it.
Again.
Yeah, he's trapped. Oh my god, what a trap.
I think Sewer figured out how to play the matchup. I think he realized he just needs to stop mining and actually like just use blocks.
Okay, Sewer was tipping on Fofus and now he's just walking the dog.
Oh no, again. This is happening again. No.
That's it.
Oh my god, it was that, a minute game.
That was under a minute. That was under one freaking minute.
What are you doing those past two games? Just totally shifted it.
And now he will try.
Oh, wow. That
back to Hollow Bastion?
That is a huge momentum killer. I'm pretty sure he's running it back out of spite. I don't think he's thinking about it.
I wouldn't go to Hollow Bastion because Kalos and Bastion, you can mine iron very well on these stages.
Oh, yeah, true.
Look, watch. Walk the dog again. Oh, good air dodge. All right. Fights back. Wow, the pickaxe barely coming in. Already at 83%, going to 97%.
I wonder if that F-tail was supposed to be a falling
star. Mm-hmm. Nice. Doubled. All right, got cobblestone right now.
I wonder if we could just do F-tilt back here instead of like trying to do nils.
Maybe.
So we're just trying to make Steve look technical.
Oh, that was a great setup from Sewer Person.
That was such a huge... Just saw the jump in and just pulled it out with...
Yeah.
The
air dodge, TNT. Yeah, it's TNT, down smash, air dodge, and down smash.
Oh, okay. I just figured it would have a name and I just don't know it.
The Griff.
Is that...
I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Sewer's making
oh my god!
Sewer's making the case for Steve being one of the best characters in the game right now.
Oh my. Tech, good tech.
Oh, wow.
Watch out, he's gonna. Oh. I got hands, I don't care! I have hands!
Axelus.
Alright, good back air.
Oh my god.
This will be one of the best comebacks in San Antonio history if Giddy can bring this back.
I mean, I think Sewer's doing it right now. Oh
that's
God.
True, too, because he was down 2-0.
Yeah, that game 3 was ridiculous. That's honestly something that, like, I wouldn't forget about that one.
A B-R-O.
You're crazy.
He had it.
I can't believe he air dodged back in.
He had it.
Wait, though.
Nice. Right, dancing blade.
Again. Can't let them land again.
And then down tilts or jabs. Down. Nice.
Ooh. Ooh, no. Okay. Good.
That should be it.
Nice.
Oh, just barely. Okay. Still living. This might... okay. That was a scare. All right.
Reversal.
Okay, good air dodge. Wow! He just barely... The block stopped. Oh, my God. It was such a crazy interaction.
Man, Giddy punishing that, that, like... I don't know what it is. It's a thing that, like, sets them up for, like, their aerials.
Oh! No. No way.
Okay.
He's got no diamond, no gold, no cobblestone, no nothing. Just two clicks of iron left. One click.
Oh, he's looking for it. He's looking for an air.
That's it!
No!
Oh
my gosh. Ah, he had so much momentum. He just didn't want to give up his position, but he wasn't ready